So here we're gonna go into a barbell incline pulse reps here. So bringing the bar all the way down to the chest, only coming halfway up, getting 90 degrees in my elbows, and then I'm holding for 3 seconds. When I'm in this iso hold, I'm not just hanging out here. I'm intentionally driving my hands into the bar, squeezing my pecs as tight as possible, and holding for 3 seconds, giving maximum effort in this hold. Then coming back down, then back to the half rep.